Hello student, how are you?
Fine.
In our last class, what we have learned? We have learned different commands to draw a road. Today, we will be learning how to draw different shapes. We have already seen in our first class how we can draw a rectangle or squares. Now we will be seeing how we can, using these shapes, how we can draw different kinds of, how we can draw a heart. So in our third chapter, what we'll be learning, drawing and coloring a heart. Before that, we will learn how to draw different shapes. We will be drawing this heart. While drawing this heart, we mostly needed one triangle, one rectangle, and squares. So we know how to draw rectangle and squares. We need to learn how to, before drawing this, we need to learn triangle. To draw a triangle, we can give a command FT. First, I need to set the angle, so RT 30, FD 100, RT 90, RT 30, and then FD 100, FD 100, and home. If I give home command, home will bring your turtle at the home. So this way we can draw our triangle. Let us try to draw now this heart. To clear the screen, we can use the command CS. What command you can use? We can use the command CS. So now we will be trying to create our heart. To create our heart, in last chapter we have learned set screen color. So if I give a nice color, it will look good. So we will give set screen color 12. See, it's a nice screen, right? And then we will be typing LT. LT stands for left. So you can write left also. LT 90. FD 100. RT 90. FD 100. RT 90. FD 100. Home. Now I can again, I need to draw a triangle right now. So home, FD 100, then we'll do LT 90. LT 90. Now we will be doing LT 30. LT 30. Now FD 100. LT 30. LT 90. FD 100. FD 100. So we have drawn the first portion of our heart. Now we need to draw the rooftop as well as to draw the rooftop. What we have to do? We have to draw from this side and then down. So how we will do it? We need to take the back BK 100. Now LT 45. Now FD 200. RT 75. FD 100. RT 60. No, it's not right. So RT 45 again, because I need to draw this one like this. So what I have to do, I have taken the angle 45, next FD 200. So rooftop is done. Now what I have to do, I have to create the wall. For wall, again I need to back my turtle here. So it is BK 200. Done. I want to get it in this side, straight line. So what we'll be doing, LT 75, FD 100, then RT 75, FD 200. See, we have already finished our heart. Now this is not completed. We have to draw the door and window. We will draw a door now using LT 90, then what we have to do. So I'm in home. If you give home command, so it will be at home. And then we have to turn this one. So it will be LT 90, FD 30, again RT 90. Now FD 65. LT 90. Now FD 40. So LT again 90. FD 65. See, I have already drawn the door. Now again I will take back my turtle at home. Every time, if you keep your turtle at home, what will be your advantage? You will be getting a proper position for measurement. Now I need to draw, I have already drawn the door, I need to draw a window. To draw a window, I need to get my turtle here. So to get it, if I right FD, what will happen? It will make a line. So I don't need the line. What I need it, I need without line moving it. So what I will do, PU, pin up. It is pin up. Now what we'll do, FD 80. RT 75. Now, so RT 75 and then FD 80. Now I am here. So what I can do, we can make our PD, pin down. FD 50, RT 60, RT 45, then FD 50. Now RT 75, FD 50, RT 60, FD, RT 40. RT 40, after that FD 50. RT 75. Done. After that we can do FD 20. FD 20. RT 60. RT 45. FD 50. RT 75. FD 25. Now we can do RT 60. RT 45. FD 25, RT 45, RT 75, FD 50. See, while drawing, I have done some mistakes. So what we will be doing, we can draw here. We can draw here FD 5 more. Little 5 more, because then we can cover it up. I have given little design, isn't it? It is looking little design. Now I will show you how we can do coloring. One coloring I'll show you, rest of the color you can practice and do it. Let's see. I will do the coloring of rooftop or any portion. Coloring can be done with filling can be done. We can fill this color. So for example, I need to color window, or I'll need to color the rooftop or anywhere. Before that, let me bring my turtle back home. What I did, I have not erased, I have not lifted up my pen. That is the reason I got one line. So what I have to do, I have to erase it. How we can erase it? You remember last day we have used PE command. Pen erase command. So in pen erase command, we can use it right now. So we will do, we can do it, or we can use, using PE command, we can delete these portions. Okay. Now, to draw this, so now what we will be doing, let it be like this, let it be this design, and you will be trying to erase this portion as a task. Now what I'll be doing, I will teach you how to do the coloring. For the coloring, we can use two command, that is called set flat color and fill. How to use these two commands? First of all, wherever you are, you need to go to the inside the shape. For example, first we withdraw the pen, otherwise there will be line again. So PE P-U, pin up. Now I can we will be using LT, LT 45, FD 10. So right now where I am? Right now I am at this square. So I will be coloring up to this. Set flood color. For example, we will be using set flood color. Which color? Red color? Okay, we will be doing red color. So, or 10, 8. Set flood color 8. Now fill. So this is the color we are getting, not red. Red is 4. Same way, if you want to color this rectangle or any other positions, we can use these two colors. First, we set the color range. First of all, we need to reach in this point and then we will be coloring. One more I will show you. Rest you will try at home. Okay. I will color this rooftop. So to go this rooftop, I need to reach over there, any portion of this area, entire area. So let us go. I'll be doing RT 45. FD 100. I need to go a little bit more, right? So what I can do? RT 15. FD 100. No, I went little bit up. So what I have to do? A little bit back I need to do it. Back, BK 50. Now I am exactly over there. So now I will color it. How? Set flood color 4. Fill. So I have already colored this 4 portion. The same way, wherever you want to do coloring, for example, I will be coloring this rectangle. So what I have to do, I need to be here. For example, I will come back, BK 100. RT 45, FD 10. There is no exact measurement over there. Only thing is that you need to be inside of the box so that it can be done. So better I'll let me back 20. Now I am exactly in the this rectangle. So what I will do, I will color it. Set flood color. I'll do green or any other color. For example, let's see, we'll do 6. Fill. So I have colored this one. Only thing is that this are left and this two. This two you can do it. You can move. You have to assess and move. See, when your pin is up, you can move freely. Maybe you will be landing or reaching to any other position. From there, using RTFT, RTLT and FD command, these three basic commands, you can move anywhere. Make sure your pin is up. So you use PE. I am bringing it home. Rest of the color I'm leaving on you. You will be doing that. Okay, so HT, high turtle. Now my house is done. I did little bit designing. So you will also do in the same way. So what I have learned, or what we have learned here, we create a heart using different shapes drawn with the logo turtle. and color the heart using the Sepharad color and feel commands. So we can create any shape, any color as per your imagination. So you like the way we draw it. While you are drawing, we need to take care of few things. First of all, which angle you will be moving your turtle. So before you draw anything, I will suggest you write the command in your notebook, rough notebook, and see how the turtle is moving. Most of the cases we are using RT45, LT45, RT60, but these are the angles you have to see while you are typing a command. You need to see in which position your turtle is. If you see it is not in the exact position, use PU command to keep it in exact position. But don't forget to do PD command after that, otherwise no line will be drawn. I hope you like this one. We will meet you in next chapter. Thank you.